My name is Natalie Fugate, and I'm a senior here at ESHS. For today's icebreaker, we will distribute paper and writing utensils to everyone that will be playing. Make sure that the players are sitting in somewhat of an orderly fashion, such as a circle or in a straight line. Fold your paper into four equal sections as you would fold a letter. Then unfold the paper so it is flat again. Draw a head for your drawing in the uppermost section. It doesn't matter what kind of head you draw or where on the upper section it is, as long as the neck connects to the top of the second section on the paper. Fold your paper over in order to hide the head you drew, leaving only the very bottom of the neck showing to help the next person in their drawing. Pass your folded papers to the left and accept the paper being handed to you from their right side. Each time a new paper is given to each player, they must draw the missing section connecting it to the other person's previous section without actually looking to see what it looks like. This process will be repeated for all three of the remaining sections, torso, legs, and feet. Make sure that all the players know to leave the very bottom of their drawing visible so that the next person can continue on. Teachers, time each section and then have the students pass.